Hey guys, welcome back to Sharmastic Siblings, and this time we are up with a very educational video. These folders have been sent to us by Learning Munchkins, where Learn With Us is the funda. So they sent us four folders with different things, and let us just introduce to you one by one what we've got. So this is the first folder which they have sent. It consists of some worksheets which they have customized according to Arab's favorite cartoon characters, and that is from Toy Story. So these are vowels, again vowel combination, nouns, and again nouns, pronouns, and these are all the characters of the Toy Story which children love. This keeps them more engaged with the activities. See, again it's then capital letter for names, and these this is fun learning actually, ending with punctuations, sight words, and Toy Story word search, odd one out. This they've given the picture, they have to find the which is the odd one out, like this one. So these things help their overall improvement of their motor learning skills. So these are the first set of worksheets which they have sent. Another worksheet which they have sent is puzzles. Okay, oh yes, this is my favorite piece of worksheets which I have personally liked about them the most. This is the solar system. So these are some accessories which would be used. Some shapes.
What is my shape?
These are shapes and these are planets. And solar system I am yet to introduce to my kids. They don't know much about the solar system yet.
Mine?
I'll tell you, beta. Wait for a moment. These are again the shapes and all. The planets. The stars. These are the sticks by which they'll be making the solar system. The accessories, and then this. So this has our planet, or this is our planet Earth, in which our like this spins around the sun, which creates the cycle of a day and night, sort of the picture by the time of the day and the stick. So they'd be doing these activities by that. Beta, kindly see to here. Beta, quiet. Then what comes next? This is the pattern based thing. So like earth, then sun, then earth, then sun, then earth. What would be next? So these are the things which kids would be working upon. Then this is a quiz, and this is a Velcro based accessory. So kids can reuse it again and again. So this is the quiz time in which good questions regarding the solar system have been put. Like which is the furthest planet of the solar system, which is the nearest planet, largest one, and on which planet do we live. So basic knowledge regarding the solar system, and here they'd be pasting the planets and all. So this type of, they've sent us a whole thing of letter hunt, and then alphabet puzzles, and then addition, like two planets plus one planet, how many planets, sort of that, subtraction, follow the stars, and then shape and patterns. Those shapes were provided like rectangle, which is the rectangular shape, which is the circle shape, heart shape, triangle, and match the shadow accordingly. So these are like this. So these are beautifully curated for the kids, and it equally adds up to their knowledge, makes learning fun. So this is thank you, hey there. I hope this makes your child fall in love. Absolutely. Thank you so much, Learning Munchkins, for this. This is indeed a beautiful present for my kids. Learning. This is the third folder which I'm opening up. This has this is an I Spy mat. This is basically curated for Gurvi, according to Gurvi. What all does it have? Okay. So it has an amazing concept. This is a mixed picture of I Spy aliens. So she has to count how many blue aliens are there, how many red aliens are there, and how many green aliens are there. And then she has to write it in this. They have provided these markers along with which, by which they can write and erase. This is good thing. They can reuse it again and again. So this is regarding the aliens, and then this fruits. Okay. She can name the fruits as well. Then crayons, which color combinations, popsicles, and vegetables. Like how many carrots are there? You need to count. How many peas are there? How many eggplants? Okay, how many garlics? How many radishes and broccolis and all? These are animals. By this, she can like detect which all animals are there. Where, how many donkeys? How many rabbits? How many pigs? Cats and all. These are pets. By this, there are two purposes would be solved. She can learn like what are pets, what animals can be tamed as pets and all. This is sports, birds, which all birds are there. She'll get to know what is the name of this bird, and then dinosaur, which dinosaur is this. So these are for little kids. These things get retained by these fun games and fun activities. Yes, I'll give it to you after some time. And then finally, this is the folder which is being sent for Arab. This is customized for Arab. They have written a beautiful name as well. Thank you for this. So these are transfer patterns. So by this, he can learn the patterns and find and count like the I Spy thing. Then count by fives. So they've covered all the basic topics which have been covered in their grades accordingly. For grade 1 and grade KG, so this is addition, and then the carry addition, they can regroup them again and again. So this is nice. Then basic addition, subtraction in sentences, like there were 9 dinosaurs, which the word problems in short, which we used to do. This is ordinal number, first, first and second, that sort of. This is good, identifying tens and ones. This is the, this worksheet has been introduced for both of the kids, like for Gurvi as well as Arab. So one time Gurvi can do it, and second time Arab can do it as well, since these are reusable sheets. The best part. Then ordering numbers, which is the greater, which is the smaller, which is equal, counting in practice before, after, the number as per words, the word spellings of their numbers, and then multiplication, which is going on these days, and I'm making Arab practice these by the tables. Then equal parts. This has not been introduced yet, but this is a good thing that introduced this. Like if there's a triangle and you have to like split it into halves, then which has been done? Equilateral triangles in short, which we used to do. Then time in the clock. And this is not the digital clock. You have to take it analog clockwise. So you have to learn what time it is. With the it helps in multiplication as well. So this dinosaur, this is a very beautiful puzzle. I love these sort of puzzles. Like this is provided 87 minus 2. What comes? So the answer is 85. So in 85, you have to do the green color. So here he has to do the green color. So this sort of these things, these are like very interesting sort of puzzles which have been provided. Compare the weight of two objects, which is heavy and which is light. Then maze. So guys, kids, are you excited for the new worksheets?
Yes.
Okay, so we'll be doing them all in the evening. Thank you so much, Learning Munchkins, for this. We are overwhelmed with your support and love. Thank you so much. My kids are very happily regarding this. Thank you so much. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.